Hi y'all, this is Brittany with Brittany Creations, and I have these banners to share with you. I made these a while ago when I was sick, but I never got the chance to videotape them and show you. So I'll show you this one first. This one is a canvas pendant, which you can see here, that I sewed. And then my info is on there. You can see in the back here, while I'm on the back, I have this small lace going around the outside. And if I go back to the front, there's a whole bunch of laces layered here. And I have this beautiful image, which I transferred onto the canvas. So you can see like the texture of the canvas coming through. I don't know if you can kind of really see it, but it's like really textured. You can hear it with my... You can hear the texture from it. So let's see. I have lace as the hanger. I have this pendant lace up at the top. Then this pendant lace on top of that. Then below, I have that small trim again from the back. Some rosettes. This flower kind of trim here. Then this ruffle trim on top of that. Then on the sides, I have that pendant trim going on down both sides. You can see it here as well. And then I layer just some scrap pieces of lace. So I have this one here, this little dangled polka dot kind of one. This pendant one here. This I made like a little butterfly out of lace. So there's this lace here with the roses and then like the little pearl sprays, and then I put this burlap flower, handmade flower, and a arty cake charm, bling charm down at the bottom. So there's that one, and then this one is a burlap, it's a burlap one. And you can see in the back, I have the black lace on the back here. And for the hanger, I braided four different... Oh no, I'm sorry, not four different. I braided one, two... Well, I took black and orange, put that together. Then I did a dark brown and a green, a light green, small twine. And then I took a big, ropey kind of jute twine and I braided that together. So that's what I did for that. And so on the front, it's very colorful. I put this vintage lace around the sides as well. And at the top, I layered the bright orange and this really beautiful bright pink rosette trims. Really love these. Really beautiful colors. It's kind of coming up red, but it's a deep orange. And then I put these little blue rosette rosettes with the pearls in the middle of them. I colored this Hawaiian image. And then I put a little banner up here that says Aloha. I have some skeleton leaves in like blue and green. And then these leather flowers. These are from Prima. They're very old flowers. And they have like a dangle on them as well. Very Hawaiian with the leaves and the... Very like tribal. And then I put the little green crystal sprays on top of that. Well, behind that. So, I really like how they came out. So, there's those banners. I'll talk to you guys soon. Bye-bye.